right, so it's been raining here a lot, and we finally have had a couple nice days. So Jordan called and said, get my boy to the track. So that's what we're gonna do.
Our gear.
I always keep the gear on. Huh? Just keeps it from wrinkling.
Not forget this here.
My husband has all these fancy shelves in his van for all of this kind of crap. He's supposed to put some in mine. No lock. So I just have to put together a milk crate for myself. This little baby SC one.
So cute. The important stuff.
Now we're gonna make some sandwiches. You knew it. Peanut butter and jelly. That's all my kid eats. Peanut butter and jelly. Last time I did this, somebody was like, I can't believe you put the jelly on the peanut butter. Like, you just put it on the other piece of bread. And I do such a little amount of jelly that it just doesn't make sense for me to do all that work. I just put it right on top of the peanut butter. We all have our things. Plug it in to our inverter. And perfect. So it's plugged into the inverter and then it's on. Everything will stay nice and cold. And we're good to go. Alright, so we're waiting to get Maverick from school. I'm pumped about my fridge. Snacks on board!
Holy crap, it's St. Patrick's
Day!
We have to hurry!
Why?
St. Patrick's Day's tomorrow!
What?
Yeah!
There's a sandwich in there for you.
Yes, I
know. I'm starving.
I'm sorry. Ooh! Man! I never knew you were this. Okay, so first off, I was thinking for our leprechaun trap. We should make a big like round thing that goes up. There's stairs and it'll say free gold, but there will be some chocolate golds and it'll say free gold and it'll be a big thing, but he won't know because there'll be a tiny hole and he'll see the gold, but then the trap will be right there, so then he'll fall, then we'll go, then we'll catch him.
That's your plan.
Voila.
Girl, I'm mama's best friends, and so we, the whole town's rooting for us like the home team. Most likely to settle down, plant a few roots real deep and let them grow.
Hello.
Good,
how are you? Can you break 100, hopefully, because that's all I got?
Yeah.
Cool.
$45.
I'm gonna go watch. You let me know when you're ready.
Why are you gonna watch?
Because you're not getting ready. I'm just gonna stand here and wait for you.
I thought you said you were gonna bring me the bag.
No, I didn't. I said go around 17 times.
Let's go see what he's got.
How many is there? Like two?
Huh?
How many is there? Like two?
What?
I think you could probably ride with him.
Ramp?